Not to give away the end of your book.
Okay.
But the last sentence is, peril remains.
Yeah.
Okay, a little chill down the spine just now. And I think the peril will remain unless there actually are consequences. Here's my metaphor for this. On January 6th, a bunch of people who were addicted to all the lies stormed the Capitol. They were addicted to that drug that was being sold to them. But the drug dealers are not being pursued. And so the addiction will continue.
Okay. It's an interesting way to look at it. And